Have you ever lost anything in life? Have you ever failed in the exam? Are you broken down? Are you going through the moments of darkness? Yes, there are times when players lose the match, when students fail in the exam, when people are broken down, when people are misunderstood, when people are neglected. But is life gone? Is life done? Is life over with that one fear? Is life gone with that one fear? Is life done with that one failure? Is life already done with that one sadness? The loud and clear answer should always be biggest no. It should be biggest no, because the best is yet to come. Just be strong and steadfast in your pursuit of fullness of life. Remember, you can win, you can pass, you can rise again. You can make bright moments in your life. Just have a new spirit to rise again from where you have broken down. New smile to sweep away those tears and shine again. New strength to move ahead boldly. Then surely you will find a tremendous transition in your life. From loser to winner, failing to passing, falling to rising, darkness to brightness, death to life, old to new, dying to living. So, make a point to begin the life with new spirit, new hope, new strength, new smile. Because every day is a new beginning. Take a deep breath, smile, and start again. Don't start your day with the broken pieces of yesterday. Every day is a fresh start. Each day is a new beginning. Every morning we wake up is the first day of our new life. Nothing in the universe can stop you from forgetting the past and starting a new life. Just be constant to listen to your inner voice. The best time for new beginnings is now. So make best use of each and every moment of life.